An amazing mix of intellect, social complexity, and predatory skill can be seen in orcas, making them a really intriguing animal. These top predators are evidence of the marvels of the aquatic world, since they are essential to the preservation of robust aquatic environments. Meet the dangerous apex predator, the orca, the killer whale. There is more to the orca, better known as the killer whale, than meets the eye. It is an enthralling hunter with an intricate social structure and unexpectedly varied food. Their striking color palette makes them the most identifiable. With a striking white underbelly, neck area, and eye area, the back, dorsal fin, and upper flanks are deep black. These patterns function as distinct fingerprints in addition to providing concealment in the filtered sunlight under the surface. Another important characteristic is the big triangular dorsal fin on the back. At 1.8 meters, 6 feet in height, it's a real showstopper for adult men and is seen as a symbol of power. It could also be used as a rudder while making fast turns. Dorsal fins on females and juvenile males are more curled and shorter. Orcas have strong, streamlined bodies suited for effective mobility. Because of their sleek design, they can reach speeds of over 50 kilometers per hour, 31 miles per hour, in short bursts. During hunting, the huge paddle-shaped pectoral fins provide superb maneuverability and quick rotations, similar to underwater wings. They are the dolphin family's undeniable strong hitters. While adults may grow up to 10 meters, 32 feet in length and weigh up to 10 tons, they are quite big. The females, who are usually around 8.5 meters, 28 feet long, are shorter but no less powerful. They can take down even enormous creatures due to their amazing physique. Orcas are gregarious animals that reside in tight-knit families known as pods. The number of participants in these pods might vary from a few to up to 50. They are frequently matrilineal, with the matriarch the oldest and most seasoned female leading the entire group. In order to gather food, travel great distances, and impart important predatory skills to future generations, the matriarch is essential. The achievement and preservation of the pod are guaranteed by this robust social system. Orcas possess exceptional vocal skills and use an intricate array of whistles, clicks, and cries to convey messages to one another. These vocalizations are used for a number of functions, including social bonding, emotion expression, echolocation, sound-based navigation, and prey coordination. Their sounds may even have dialects unique to distinct pods, according to scientists. Their intricate vocalizations have purposes beyond social connection, to guide pod individuals during an assault or to indicate the whereabouts of targets. Orcas employ particular cries to organize their hunts. Orcas are very swift for their stature. Even if they are not the fastest aquatic species, they are able to successfully pursue animals because of their spurts of up to 50 kilometers per hour, 31 miles per hour. Their sleek physique and strong tails are ideally suited for effective aquatic mobility. Not only are orcas swift, but they are also incredibly nimble. They have the ability to entirely break out of the water, spy hop, and even hit their tails on the surface of the water. These acrobatic moves might be used to interact with other members of the pod or to shock animals. The diverse range of aquatic organisms as their prey. Orcas, who occupy the highest position in the marine food chain, lack natural adversaries. Their many varied and advanced hunting strategies demonstrate their extraordinary intellect. Eating trash is not an issue for orcas. They can sometimes kill their victim without finishing it off. This might be a means of communication with other members of the pod, or it could be an exercise in hunting techniques and dominance. Orcas, in contrast to most dolphins, frequently hunt animals in groups of two or more. For example, they may use ripples to sweep seals off ice floes, employ sophisticated techniques like echolocation to find prey, or even beach themselves briefly to catch animals that have become trapped on shore. Their remarkably diverse food is indicative of their opportunistic eating behavior. They eat penguins, sea lions, whales, squids, fish, and even other seals, based on where they are and what is available for them to eat. Certain groups exhibit extraordinary adaptations and learned behaviors, specializing in catching certain animals. For instance, several orcas in the Pacific Northwest are experts at breaking through onto shores in order to grab seals. Orcas are experts at using echolocation. They produce high-pitched sounds that reverberate off aquatic things, producing an auditory representation of their environment. They can now identify targets that are concealed below the surface, move in low light, and even assess the size and form of their prey. Even though they primarily depend on echolocation, orcas can see well above and below the sea. This enables them to interact with one another inside the pod and organize intricate hunting techniques. Because orcas enjoy a wide variety of foods, their teeth show that they are not choosy consumers. Their molars are blunted, so they may break the bones of fish and squid beaks. While their razor-sharp pointed teeth are used for shredding meat, their powerful biting strength enables them to sever difficult bones while bringing down huge targets. For a being of its size, the orca's body is extremely pliable. When pursuing animals or moving through woodlands of kelp, this enables them to execute abrupt twists and movements. Orcas protect themselves against the frigid depths of the sea with a thick coat of fat. They are able to travel great distances and endure times when food is scarce because of this blubber, which also acts as a store of energy. It's fascinating to note that various orca species have distinct hunting preferences. Native orcas have evolved specialized methods for capturing fish, especially salmon, and usually concentrate on these prey. Contrarily, transient orcas are skilled predators of aquatic animals, taking down sea lions, seals, and even other whales. Known as bubble net feeding, resident orcas in the Pacific Northwest have perfected an amazing hunting method. Collectively, they crowd fish into a tight ball using a cooperative technique called bubble blowing, and then they use their tails to shock the fish for a quick meal. Despite having long lifespans beyond their years of reproduction, female orcas undergo menopause, in contrast to other animals.
We don't yet know why this is happening. Alternatively, it may be an evolutionary strategy to ensure that experienced females continue to contribute to the conservation of the pod even after they cease breeding. These ideas contend that it lets them concentrate on social tasks, such as instructing future generations. Within their pods, orcas build extraordinarily deep social relationships. The bond between moms and calves is especially strong since females raise their calves for several years and educate them on important survival techniques. Aquatic environments depend heavily on orcas to be in good condition. By keeping any one population from becoming excessive and upsetting the fragile equilibrium of the aquatic food web, top hunters aid in controlling the abundance of species that they eat.
Orca population numbers and health can be used as a gauge for the general well-being of the aquatic ecosystem.
They take up toxins and pollution from the water since they are at the top of the food web. Researchers can learn a great deal about the health of the marine environment by keeping an eye on orca well-being. It surprises me how playful orcas can be. They have been seen performing tricks like breaching, which is jumping out of the water, spy hopping, which involves raising their heads above the water to look about, and body wave making. They may have been having fun or using these humorous behaviors as a means of fostering social bonds.
Despite being the top hunters,
orcas have been seen developing strange bonds with other animals. According to the circumstances, certain orcas seem to collaborate with sharks or dolphins when hunting, exhibiting a degree of adaptation and even collaboration between predator and possible prey. Orcas possess remarkable recall abilities. They are able to identify particular salmon by scent alone, and they can even recall places of eating sites across great distances. Saxophones and other musical instruments, as well as human speech, have been seen to be imitated by captive orcas. It shows how extraordinary their spoken learning skills are, even though it's questionable how much they recognize these sounds. Although orcas are not being threatened worldwide at the moment, a number of concerns are causing a reduction in some populations. In order to save these delicate species, researchers are proactively investigating the reasons behind these reductions and creating preservation plans to reduce the possibility that orcas will become caught in gear used for fishing. New designs and methods of fishing are being investigated to ensure the continual existence of orcas. Conservation efforts must be directed towards key aquatic ecosystems, such as places where they eat and nesting locations. Still, there's optimism thanks to continuing study and initiatives to preserve. We can guarantee that these majestic animals will keep ruling the waters for many years to come by increasing public knowledge and pushing for stronger laws.